Hi people, this is Josie. I'm currently doing an internship abroad in Lithuania, so here is day in the life of an MIT student in Lithuania. I start off my day by waking up bright and early at 9 a.m. My friend Konnie and I are living in the Domus Pacis, which is located in Old Town Kaunas, right next to the Kaunas Castle. Here I am on my morning walk to the bus station, and this is the Kaunas Castle, which was built during the medieval times. Here's me literally missing all three buses that go to my office. I'm currently interning at a company called Acoris, which sells products like access control systems for offices and schools, parking systems with automatic payments, inventory control, and more. I've created two sales assistant chatbots that can be embedded into the company's website. So here's an example of one of the chatbots I've made. This one is for my personal use. It's embedded in my personal website, but it basically just answers questions about me. And so I can ask, who is Josephine? And hurry up. Oh, it'll give this response. Typically, I work from 10 to 5 with a 1-hour lunch break in the middle, and I totally forgot what I was working on the day I recorded this, but right now I'm developing the back end of a workflow automation platform, and this will allow my company to implement AI tools without code. Currently on my lunch break, I ordered salty barche, which is Lithuanian beetroot soup. And because potatoes are a big thing in Lithuania, it comes with a serving of mashed potatoes. My family back home is Taiwanese, so of course we love to eat rice at every meal. Here in Lithuania, it's like potatoes are the replacement for rice. Konnie and I had so much trouble finding jasmine rice in the supermarket, but I love Lithuanian cuisine, and this restaurant is so affordable compared to the US. I usually spend around 2 to 3 euros for lunch.
Good. Yours comes with bread.
So my colleague ended up joining me for lunch, and I didn't want to add another 4-hour recording of me working, so here's me on my way home. So this is a little glimpse of Old Town. Konnie and I are going to eat dinner with a couple of other MIT students. So we're eating at an Italian pizzeria with the other students. We got ice cream afterwards, and this is salted butter saffron.
And this is like a highlight in my day.
It seems like Konnie didn't find what she was looking for.
Going to another grocery store.
Yes, so this is the exact same grocery store as the one we just went to.
We're looking for...
with the exact same thing.
We're looking for...
looking back after a failed salad icky trip. We'll be going to the other icky to see if there's any salad.
Today?
Yeah!
What?
There's another icky!
Oh, on the way? Oh, I thought you meant the large one.
Oh, Konnie and I are on our way back home after a great dinner and lots of grocery shopping. I'd say today was a pretty good day. I want to thank Misty for giving me the opportunity to explore the world while also exploring my academic and career interests. I did this day in my life vlog because I wanted to document part of my trip. Not just the visiting landmarks and doing vacation stuff, but also the mundane day-to-day activities, because I think every day is worth remembering. It's crazy to think that in my lifetime, I won't be able to explore every corner of this earth. And as time progresses, there are more and more places that no one will ever explore again. Wars destroy beautiful cities, climate change kills natural wonders. I hope that with innovation and proper legislation, we can stay on this earth just a little longer.